We are our own best resources. In order to become better than you are now, you must invest in yourself. That involves taking time to know yourself, your talent, passion, and skills, and taking the necessary steps to develop them for a betterment of yourself, considering the best ways to maximize your potential, working to increase and refine your skill, enlarging your mind and connecting with people. Please, if you're new here, consider subscribing, like and leave a comment for more amazing tips on everything you need to know to become successful.
Number 2 will change the way you think about your network.
Number 1. Goal setting. Setting a goal is one of the important ways to invest in yourself. If you desire to achieve something, you must know what it is. A research study by Harvard University showed two distinct groups of people. The low achievement group, when asked to set goals and perform the same task, achieved significantly higher performance and success rate. Hundreds of experimental studies have been done and they all have proved same conclusion. The goal setting increases significantly the success rate in any area of life it is applied. You need to drive with a purpose, not just hoping that you get to a destination. Without goals, you lack focus and direction. Goals give you a clear and specific purpose to focus on. Goal setting must be carefully considered. Consider your talents and skills. Consider your strength and weakness, followed by hard work in order to achieve what you have set up to do. Goal setting puts you on the driver's seat, giving you the power to transform your own life into whatever direction you desire. Bear this in mind that you need to write your goals down. This makes it real and tangible. You have no excuse of forgetting it. Setting a clear, specific, and attainable goals is important. Top achievers, entrepreneurs, top athletes in all fields set goals they are determined to achieve within a specific range of time. This gives them a long-term vision and short-term motivation. A wise man once said, without goals and plans to reach them, it's like a sail without destination. Effective goal setting helps you measure your progress, overcome your procrastination. If you don't know what you want, you can't create a plan to get there. One thing to remember when setting goals is to align your goals with your purpose. Your purpose can't be different from your goal. Albert Einstein once said, if you want to live a happy life, tie it to goals, not people or things. You must stay focused. You may be wondering how to reach your goals, but when you make a daily practice of focus, they will be easier to accomplish them. Having your goals written down somewhere you see daily is a good idea. Your mind will notice that there's a discrepancy between where you are now and where you want to be. Number 2. Invest in your network.
Theodore Roosevelt, the 26th President of the United States, said, the most important single ingredient in the formula of success is knowing how to get along with people. You can't succeed with the wrong association. The people that are around you have a positive or negative effect on your character, actions, and behavior. If you want to be successful, happy, and more productive, you will have to check your association because it has a great influence on who you become in life. Get rid of people who aren't going your way. This might sound harsh, but it's true. You are a direct reflection of the people you are around with all the time. They have a big influence on your confidence, self-belief, your feeling of self-importance, your focus, and the amount of time you spend to turn your dreams into physical reality.
Connect with new people, but remember new friends are either a lesson or a blessing.
Billy Chopeter once said, don't be afraid of new beginnings. Don't shy away new friends, new energy, new surroundings. Embrace new chances with happiness.
We possibly come across new people at work, conferences, industry events, and happy moments. Although you'll be interacting, but remember real and deep connection takes time and requires repeated exposure. You are an average of 5 people you find yourself all the time with. The type of friends you choose to spend your time with have a dramatic impact on how you develop as a person. Whether you want to be rich, more productive, or live a happy life, you must take note of your network.
According to new research, which was presented at the British Psychological Society annual conference, having a close friend boosts your resilience and helps you bounce back. You will move in the direction of your association. Never underestimate the power of friendship. When Steve Jobs met young Mark Zuckerberg, he took me under his wing and showed him his insights on working with disruptive technology.
Surround yourself with people who are going to your direction. They will help you become a better you.
Number 3. Find a mentor. Mentors are experts in their field. They have required significant professional experience. Getting a mentor is essential. The mentor or the motivator acts as a guardian. He or she teaches you with their experience in the fields you want to be best at. Find someone who's willing to share their experience and knowledge with you. Finding someone to mentor you will help minimize your mistakes and failures, teach you new skills and techniques.
Sir Isaac Newton once said, if I have seen further than others, it's upon the shoulders of giants. This is a true fact of life journey that no one can do
or go or be without others. You need others and others need you. What makes a great mentor? A good mentor needs not only to be successful. A good mentor must have discretion and desire to help others. It requires a willingness to develop and share one's own experience, their past, failures, and success. Great mentors must be sincerely interested in helping others, probably without any official reward. Good mentors do it because they sincerely want to see others succeed. They should be willing to show you how I did it right and how I did it wrong. Both experiences provide valuable opportunities for learning. Also, you should develop a learning attitude. Those who seek mentors have been and always be those who remain curious to know and learn new things. You should have the skill of active listening and asking questions. You must be committed to expanding your capabilities and focus on achieving professional results. Be clear about what you want to achieve. Be open and receptive to learning. No mentor will want to help someone who isn't open to learning. It is recommended that you choose someone who is within your profession or one who is closely aligned with what you want to do. Number 4. Get used to reading. Successful and top achievers are top readers. They constantly give their brain a mental upgrade by gaining new knowledge, experience, and insight. Developing yourself takes time, effort, and total dedication. Make reading your habit. It will transform you in powerful ways. If you are asked some of the traits that truly set successful people apart, what will pop into your head? Talent, resources, innovative ideas. All these are very important, but reading stands out. Research carried out by the Habit and Wealth Creation expert Tom Coley shows that while most people read for entertainment, those at the top read for self-improvement. In fact, 80% of successful people read 2 or more self-improvement and educational books per month. A lot of people say that they are busy and don't get time to read. Is this really true for a curious mind? While we are busy and doesn't have time to read books to discover new things, learn and improve ourselves, we spend time on television, browse and social media. So is it worth saying that there is no time to read? Successful people are not social media addicts. They prioritize reading as a habit and it offers them a huge return on achievement. This is what makes successful people different. They are constantly learning within their area of interest and even outside their area of interest. When take a careful note of successful people, they all have struggles and doubts along their way, just like everyone else. What makes them different is their determination to nurture a curious mind. They learned as much as they could, made investment in themselves that will pull them all the way from where they started to where they wanted to be. Read books that will help you discover, develop and grow your skills, as well as master your life skills such as willpower, communication, negotiation skills and self-discipline. Microsoft's founder, one of the richest men in the world, read about 50 books per year.
You can't succeed in an area better than others unless you are more informed than them. And you can't be informed unless you make reading a habit.
Those that are better than you know something you doesn't know.